Hey, what's up YouTube? Today I'm fishing at Wye Mills Community Lake. I'm fishing at the outflow. I believe it's the headwaters of the Wye River. I had a pretty good day fishing for perch. I used grass shrimp all day. I think I fished for about 2 hours. So it was a pretty steady bite. Almost every cast I'd have to rebait. So hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys are interested in using the jig heads that I've been using today, I'll make another video of me tying them. So if you want to see that, make sure you subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
First yellow perch of the day. It's like a little male, or it's either a male or a post-spawn female. Bam, seems to hit the water. Second one of the day. Crystal flash jig head loaded up with grass shrimp. That's what they're taking today. All right, another one. I think I got him down. That one's about a keeper. As soon as it hit the water. Bluegill. Nice bluegill though. Real nice bluegill. So I got 3 perch, 1 bluegill so far. Try to get them so the light hits them good. It's a pretty fish. Ooh, that was a good bite, whatever that is. Oh, another bluegill. Another big bluegill. Number 4 for yellow perch. There he goes. So all the ones I've caught have been on grass shrimp. I've only gotten 1 hit on a minnow. And I don't know what that hit was. I didn't catch it. So looks like grass shrimp is the bait for today. I'm up to 6 yellow perch, 2 big bluegill. All the yellow perch have been pretty small, but the bite's been pretty consistent. Getting hits already. Got him. Oh, that was a nice yellow perch. Damn, that was a nice one. Ooh. Number 9. He bit pretty good. I thought he was a bigger fish. Ooh. Feels like a better one. It is a better one. Oh, nope. Just a little. It's number 12. I think the smallest one today. It'd be a great bait for a snakehead. I'd decimate a snakehead on this thing. This one feels pretty nice. That's a keeper. Probably. Another nice one here. See, this one is a keeper. We'll measure them to prove it. Just a hair over 9. Don't let them go. Another keeper, long and skinny. He'll hit 9. He's got a bite mark on him too. It's number 16. 16. It's number 18. Another teeny one.